you guys. Jimmy Jazz here in King's Plaza. Checking out the K-Set out here. Yeah, the CC. I remember my first place I actually did White Cement. Size is a fly off the shelves. The tours. I'm not gonna lie. These, if they have the Supreme name brand, these will fly off the shelves. What up? Like for instance, the material ain't so buttery, but Chlorophyll 3. These, unfortunately, disappointingly, are sitting in most stores. Got the AKA laser force. Also said, the Citroen City 2.
What's up, guys?
These are dope. But I'm passing these. These late Jordan Laneys. City 2.
Naja, special
deal for you. This is what kills the Laneys. There's some speckles here. The Mitchell. This is dope too. Can't wait till the yellow pair comes out. This year. Start with City 2. The Rocky Tens go to the city. Sphere, grade 13. It's a lovely car. Material right here. That's about it. Snapper Jones, a big composer fan. Snapper Jones, if you're watching the video, what do you think about these?
So that made him raise my mice. Yeah, I had a trap in the
Yes, KD 12. Yes. Just came out recently. Poopy shoes. Air Max.
Yo, you got this one in the 12? Yeah.
Right there.
First time looking at the Phantoms in hand. I like the three leathers that they have, this model has. Citron. Lay the Force. Sports of the Strip. Material is the design of the sock liner. $250 retail price. Pass on these. Take a three. think I can. Than these crimson tints is 11.5. Which is this. So, low key sold out in some places. So, you guys let me know. Did you crop or you drop? So, that's about it right now. So, jump forward. Okay, finish line and see what they got. See what they got in the Jordan line. Atmosphere 13 city. Local sleepers. Tinker 3's sitting. Citron sitting. Sitting. Got a Hyperroyal sitting. Legacies. Blackhead. Jordan Lane, say. Mountain City. disappointing shoe. Can't remember what they dubbed these.
Pretty much a rap. Pretty much a wrap for finish time. Stay tuned for the next one. See you.